I like strange things that are not thought of other people. I often learn deeper in something I really want to know. I like to scribble my body parts because of the time it is a tattoo that I see. And what I thought was not a good or bad tattoo, but how the process is done and how the tattoo dies can be entered into our skin. And now I'm at the place where the tattoos in the world was began, with a documentary video I wanted to explore and prove that it is Mentawai tattoo, which is a part of Indonesian art and cultural traditions of the oldest in the world that we must respect savvy. Mentawai animist religion called Jaraya, using sago tree as their symbols. They are also free to tattooing the body in accordance with their own creativity. Motifs and Mentawai tattoo design is not created for the soul inscribed on the body or stand alone, but in the complete design for all parts of the body, the chest, back, side ribs, stomachs, arms, hands, hips, buttocks, thighs, calves, feet, neck, and face. Tattoo position governed by the Trans Mentawai tribe, Arat Sabulung. Arrived in Padang, I tried to get more info from Minang people who knew about Mentawai. Here with Mr. Altaf, he is sharing about Mentawai's area and he told me where should go to get the real Mentawai tattoo. I went from Padang to Mentawai with KMP Sumber Rezeki, which is a wooden boat. This boat has cabins and bench for the passengers. This boat schedule only once a day for trip from Muara Padang to Muara Siberut. And it was on Monday at 8 p.m. and reads on the 6 a.m. in the morning at Warasibrut, Mentawai Island.
Sekarang udah di kapal KM Sumber Rezeki, yang dimana kapal ini yang bertempat di Pelabuhan Muara. Orang sini nyebutnya Pelabuhan Muaro. Kapalnya berangkat jam 8 nanti malam. Nah, sekarang udah malam, ya mungkin beberapa menit lagi kita akan lepas dari pelabuhan.
Mentawai is an archipelago located more or less 150 km in Ocean India. Consists of the main island, namely the island of Siberut, Sipora, North Pagai Island, and South Pagai Island. Each of it has a small island, inhabited by the tribe of Mentawai.
Sekarang sampai di Siberut lebih awal, masih jam 6. Nanti nggak cari info lagi di sini, dan cuacanya lumayan.
Arrive at Muara Siberut, Mentawai Island. I cannot find a Mentawai tattoo directly as I thought. I had to prepare some stuff in my guide house to start my journey to find what I need for my research.
Sekarang kita untuk persiapan ke hulu. Sekarang itu ada dengan Bang Popon dan sama Bang Pacan. Sekarang kita akan dulu untuk ke desa Madoba.
After sharing with my guide's family, they suggest me to go to Madobak village. They believe that in Madobak I will find the Mentawai tribe who still perform the Mentawai tattooing tradition. And I had to cross the river by a small boat with a machine. It takes 4 hours, more or less, underneath sunlight.
Karena di lautan lepas, lepas aja kali ya. Ya, sampai segera dari sana ngomong. Ini perjalanan ke desa Madobaknya, kita memakai namanya popok.
I found that tobacco or smoking is the part of Mentawai's culture. It becomes the way to socialize with each other. Because for them, smoking is the symbol of friendship. After asking the permission from Madobak's headman, I rest and prepare my stuff at Umu, the Mentawai's traditional house.
di sol atau ti sudah takwa. Bulat gaya kule budaya semetawi kuana.
Bendo Mentawai is the part of West Sumatra province, which takes 180 miles from Padang's shoreline. Mentawai's culture is a way distinct from Padang's culture, Minangkabau. Well known with a tattoo all over body, Mentawai people are still really traditional and original. After spend one night at Uma, I found a guy that I would meet and gain more information about tattoo. He called Sikere or paranormal. So we decided to take another journey to Yugai village. It took 2 hours to get there. From the information I got, Yugai's people is still primitive.
Siti mak itu budak sikit buat ciburu enda. Oto kau nane enda.
Tak kuasa kita pilih kapan ni.
Oh, dia tak ane ane ne. Macam luka-luka ta. Macam tamak kainang. Oto.
Kau tu kalau bat nak kata itu nane kau ni.
Ia tu gaya ni ya, gaya nale.
Mentawai's tattoo are incredible and unique. It's covered all over body, from top of the head until the end of the feet, and full of meaning and symbols. For Mentawai people, tattoo is the soul of their life.
Oto manatala saku dey ma baba sia malawat sia. Noni ara noni saka sipati amak kusiburu mani kusiburu.
Ani ne durukat. Ani ne agar bebe.
Agar bebe. Ani para.
Ani para.
Ani gagai.
Ani gagai.
Ani pumurat.
Pumurat.
Ciburu lokpok. Lopok salio. Salio pasang atak lopok ni namanya. Siti lio nanane. Oh, siapa lah lio nang? Ciburu. Kalau lu tak nak mau pakai bentuk nanane naya lio.
Kud nane.
Bapak cuci kap, cuat sekolah mereka ni. Bapak kap cumui.
Bapak tak le.
Ukur mana ukur si
sekarang.
Ukur mana ukur si hari titi hari tiat cot.
Tiri pun setiap kan.
Ini mulai.
Tiri ti bulat tapi akhirnya pemerintah. Tapi akhirnya uju siad nane ne. Kira pemerintah putih ti. Kira ina rau kupci. Cukup penjara rai nane. Ada labu apa nane? Ada no kabi dunia labu. Kira uju kira kain meja. Tapi aku titi aku. Tapi aku titi aku uju guru orang turi. Kalau lu nak apa orang turi tidak putih mejaku. Jika kau ada sini, karena tak kau tahu, taro pakai orang turi tahu titi aku. Kalau lu orang turi leh, bangun aku nane. Mau kalau lu pas karena obat rau orang turi, ada putih titi leh. Kau tahu putih titi kau nane tak malak, putih kau kere. Tak malak, putih pas nak kamareta. Anka orang turi.
Ake jeneng.
Ake jeneng.
Ake tuda.
Ake tuda. Ake ngalung.
Ake ngalung.
Ara kira enda eh.
Hmm.
Atau kan bagi arah hari akhir.
Eh, kasih arah
tari.
Hari.
Siapa le? Siapa le arah ya?
Kasih arah cawuturu.
In the fact, it is a short time experience, but it is very meaningful for them.
Aibara kere, aibara titi ane ne orang turi le. Aibara piat cot
orang turi le.
Boy si dia tidak cukup kerei, boy si alilat pelajar jadi nengmai.
Sekira sih
boleh. Tahu sih le, jadi nengmai. Kalau kita nak kerja pada kaki ini, cina cita ko tak pamitai kai. Isteri buk pamitai kai. Kalau lu tak boleh cuci buk pamitai kai jadi neng.
Nanti dah kira pamerita.
Dah kira pamerita. Kalau dua guru orang curi.
Ya pe aku mabebas kai.
Ara marut biak cot. Marut sa ti putih ti kap. Di luar putih ti kai.
Cukam teteu tasi kerei.
Sago tree motif in Sikere's body has a meaning. In mythology, Sago Mantawa's tribe tells the story of a man who becomes the Sago tree. Sago tree as the tree of life, as a food source that will never run out for them. Motif of Sago tree is always present in the body of every indigenous shamans or Sikere. Not only Sikere who has a tattoo on the body, but also the community. The Mantawa community believe the objects such as rocks, animals, and plants should be inserted in the body because the community Mantawa tribe is embraced the animism code. Mantawa tattooing has three stages. The first stage, when a person ages 11 until 12 years, the tattoo is made in the arm. When 18 until 19 years old, they reach the second stage, where tattoos is made on the thigh. And the third stage is made when they are adults. The dashed lines, which breaking down the length of the arm down towards the wrist, it symbolizes branch of a tree. And for the line element on the legs, it means the trunk of sago trees. The main elements of the overall design is the center line. It leads to the chin, then meets out on the pubic hair area. The line was disconnected and sometimes leads to the shoulders of the body to get the other branches. It clearly visible on the chest that symbolizes the sago tree flowers. And for another tattoo motif, it's just a style of their own creativity. If they look at the sun, at the moon, at the stars, and many things, they will believe it, and they will draw on their body. Because for them, they will believe for what they have seen.